Rebound defense is a defensive strategy that aims to prevent the attacking team retrieving the ball after a shot. Defenders position themselves between their opponent and the corf to claim the best rebound position. This forces the attack to set up an assist position and run the block to assure a good rebound position. When the attacking player turns closely around the assist player, he is not allowed to receive the ball and shoot. This would be an infringement of the cutting rule.